Hey guys, welcome back to the Dream Machine. Let's go to the right, because that's the place we have explored the least amount. And we have to talk to Mr. Knight. Oh, he's dead. There's nothing but old bones inside. May I have your... Oh, good day, sir. He's not dead. I'm pleased to see a fellow knight patrolling the castle perimeter. We must keep the invaders at bay at all costs. Are you alright? Of course. I'm a picture of health itself. I'm merely taking a break in the soft grass. I wasn't attacked, I'm merely on my break. Who's this organ thief you mentioned? Sounds like witchcraft, if you ask me. Let's throw the wench in the pond and see if she floats. I'm not a knight. Don't sell yourself short. We need to work on your self-esteem, my friend. Just look at me. Knight in a shining suit of armor. The very peak of his prowess. Indeed. Indeed. That makes me happy to hear. I haven't been able to find a mirror lately, so I just assumed I was still in good shape. Oh, glad to hear I was correct. Yeah. Okay. So, that will not help us at all. Examine the catapult. Might as well. Okay. I think that the only point for that is the wheels. Ooh, blood. Drops a smear of the blood. Let's see here. Go this way, because there's... Remnant. I keep saying remnants of past dreams. How do you know that? It's a mystical place with witches and knights. Pick berries, sure. I took berries. Pick berries more? I already picked some, okay. The pixies seem to congregate here. And what do they like? We don't really know. Okay, so I don't even know. All loose ends are tied up now. Who could I give berries to? I already have the squirrel. The witch, I guess. Examine conchs. Conchs like shells? No, those are like C-O-N-C-H. Well. Don't know what to do. Why would there be blood there, though? Oh, I can go this way. That's right. Oh, let me read the marker. I can't read the text on the stone. I suspect somebody of great importance is buried. Oh, poor guy. I need a mirror of some sort. Can't read the text on the stone. You can't read any of it? That says Bricar. Simple wooden cross. Simple, nothing written on it. Poor people. Can't read it. Lamp posed high. Examine the candles. Yeah, I get it. I still have the shovel and I don't know what to do with it. Dig up the grave, maybe? I don't know. There's nothing even here. I don't think this person reached adulthood. Oh, that's so sad. Even though it's all a dream. It can be as dark as it wants because it didn't actually happen. Still sad. Well, not only that, it's a dream, but it's also a game. Beautiful angel statues watching over the souls. Well, damn it. You guys were not any help. Let me think. What can I use as... Maybe this is a really shiny... I can't even use it with you. Can I use it here? Probably not. Nope. There's nothing to dig up over there. All right, guys, give me a hint. I'm gonna report pixies, which no. Got to go. Gats to go. Oh, wait, maybe I can ask Selma for. Let me talk to her. Of course. I thought I could talk to her, but apparently I can no longer talk to her. Alright, back to the woods. So, the one with the least. Let's see, anything up here? No. What's over here again? Oh yeah, the lily pad. And this. Can I throw this in here? I don't want to put the egg in the hole. No thanks. No thanks. Can't combine them. Ooh. Maybe you like some berries. Don't need to put berries in it. Don't want to put those in the hole. Well, that's obviously something important. Come on. Do I have to make a trap? I'm king of the pumpkin patch. Maybe I can dig up the pumpkins. Oh, I did not see you before. Hello. Hello, mister. Are you alright? I guess. I'm not sure. I don't know anymore. What happened to you? I lost my heart. I think I must have dropped it here in the tarn. Can you see it from over there, mister? No. No, I'm not sure. But what other explanation is there? Somebody might have stolen it. That's possible too, I guess. But why would anyone do such a thing? I don't know. But I'm trying to find out. Have you seen any weird tentacles? You mean snakes? Sort of, but a lot bigger. In that case, I haven't seen them. There's plenty of toads around here. Some of them are really big. I thought I was the only one. Somewhere behind me. I can feel the eyes staring at me. Blah, blah, blah. My friend went too close to them. The bull moose. Do you know him? I'm afraid not. Morgan, thief. What's that? Never mind. Okay, you didn't. I have nothing to shoot her. Jeez. Mind if I take this? Not at all. Well, what? I don't know what you're talking about. Can't reach it. Pokey poke. Nope, I clicked myself. Okay, obviously, these need to lead directly to. And obviously, I don't have. I already dig myself. I already dig myself. Puns are the best type of joke. But it's too short to reach. What are Lily? It is not bobbing at all. Okay, I do not have the materials to do this. Oh, but there are arrows over there. I think. Are. Not that it really even matters. Well, nothing there. There's another place where if I was shrink, I'd be able to get in. Maybe I need to go to the back to the other area. The old water wheel has fallen over and lies rotting in the underground undergrowth. Yeah. Hmm. And this was where she was. More mushrooms. Conks. Okay, man. Hey, guys. I need to know. Give me a situation report. Shape is the kingdom in. Years of neglect has left the kingdom in a dire state. Our enemy to the south is amassing his army along the border. I'm afraid an attack might be imminent, sir. What do you suggest? Build a fortification line along the border. We must not let the land be overrun. What am I doing? Very well, sire. What else? The state is almost bankrupt, sire. Mounting expenditures have left us in heavy debt. What do you think we should do about it? Increasing taxes to refill the state's coffers. We can ease up once we're out of trouble. Very well, sire. What else? Our citizens are growing uproarious. Talk of revolt is spreading fast. What do you suggest? Place soldiers on the city streets. I'm a nice guy. What else? We don't have any allies. If war was to break out, we would stand alone. What do you suggest? Send envoys to our neighboring countries. Start forging alliances. Ooh, what? East and north. Yeah. What does it even matter? Reinstate the draft. What? Okay. Very well, sire. That's it, my liege. There's nothing more to report. Well, I'm a president / king. King of the pumpkin patch. Welp. Wilp. Pumpkin patch. You don't need to be closer. It won't even let me interact with it. Can I put berries up here instead? A dove egg? I didn't even know it was a dove egg. What can I do for you? He's there. We're stubborn, are we? You have 3 seconds to get off my porch. Not leaving. I'm leaving. But I'm not leaving. Okay, alright. I'm not leaving. Or I am leaving. But maybe I can do this? No? I guess you have to hatch. Well, yeah, but I don't know what I'm doing. The king returns. Wait. I already did all that. I thought it was worth something. Give you a. I can't even click on the door, really? Strange hands. Oh, what? Am I gonna hit it with a shovel? Peace offering. Oh, smear berries. Smear berries on myself? I'd rather not. Smell like tainted meat. I should make a cage. Okay, go back to the cage. I forgot. See, it didn't. It helped me, but that's not actually what I needed to do. You kind of gave away the answer. Or maybe not, but that's what I feel like you did. And by the way, I should have just had her teleport me. Because I went real the wrong way. I'm going to catch something. I'm not really sure what. Forgot about this trap. Alright. There we go. There we go. Doesn't seem to work. Doesn't seem to matter either. What am I doing? Do I just drop the yarn here? Well, what's gonna happen? Do I come back later? What? There's something in the cage. Okay. Help me, please. Please, sir, help me. I'm trapped in this horrible... You're not, though. Thank you, kind stranger. What is up with your hand? Thought I was done for. Don't mention it. I'm just glad I could help. Well, bless my lucky star. That is not something a fantasy character would say. That's something a Texan would say. You're modest as well. Quite a gallant knight you are. I just happened to be in the right time. You sure were, big guy. You made sure of that, didn't you? Sorry? You made sure you were in the right place at the right time. No, I just happened to be by and heard you cry for help. You didn't try to catch me. Why would I do that? Because you need our help. What makes you think I did? Some minor details, like what? You were seen picking those berries not far from here. I like berries. You then baited this trap with the berries you picked. Alright, I confess. There's no denying it. You guys know everything anyway. Sensible. But I had to get good reason to. You know about that as well. You know I'm looking for Selma?
Yes! The healer.
I need to find her. She might be in danger. She is. What does that mean? Where is she? She's trapped by the black wall. She came too close. How do I find her? You have to do something for me first. I'll tell you, but only if you tickle me. Excuse me. You heard me, big guy. You're very ticklish. I'll talk if you tickle me. All right. How do I tickle you? With your finger, stupid. How else would you do it? Like this? Wait. Neck. Yes. I did it the right... Crap. Well, that was sexual. That was great. Just what I needed. I'm glad I could help. But what happened here? What do you mean? Did you let yourself be caught so I would tickle you? No. You caught me fair and square. If you guys know everything going on in the forest, why did you step into my trap? You must have known about it beforehand. Oh, you're no fun anymore. Your questions are boring me. I'll tell you what you want to know. Where can I find Selma? She's behind the old castle ruins. How do I get there? Examine one of the ruin walls closely. It's not as solid as it seems. Now let me go. I've helped you enough. Hooray! Oh, and one last thing. Yes? Don't go close to the eyes. Or they'll trap you just like they did Selma. How do I free her then? We don't know. They don't belong to this forest. The eyes! But then again, neither do you. Exactly, Victor. The eyes from the other dream. Oh man, this is getting good. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Am I bigger than I was? Oh, I get it. When I take damage. Damn it. I've had so many good things happen to me. I shouldn't be surprised.